You know what meditate means? Meditate means to meditate. He says he meditates on God's word day and night. I watch people with cell phones, and they turn to their cell phones day and night. They're in line at Chipotle, they get on their cell phone. They're stuck in traffic, they get on their cell phone. They're driving, they're on their cell phone. They're in a meeting, they're checking their cell phone. You know what people do with cell phones? They meditate on Instagram day and night. They meditate on Facebook day and night. They meditate on emails day and night. What he says is, the blessed man is the man that doesn't do a Bible verse a day to keep the devil away. He meditates on the word of God day and night. That means it may be 9 o'clock in the morning, and he says, for his steadfast love endures forever. It might be noon. He says, his steadfast love endures forever. It might be 3 o'clock. His steadfast love endures forever. He could be in a box. His steadfast love endures forever. He could be with a fox. His steadfast love endures forever. He could be in the air. His steadfast love endures forever. He could be anywhere. Did you get it? Look at someone next to you. See if they got a cell phone. Tell them to hand it over.